Let's see how long this one goes. All right.
Yeah, we, have
we just got done fucking with the Esau. Here, you get it.
My fault, man.
I was about to do the camera. You can do it.
I mean, yeah.
Go ahead, bro.
What's it, you know what I'm saying?
We just continues on. We just continue on the spirit of where we've been going. I got it on the spirit. I'm sure you can admire it, man. I love reading this. I have not read it in a minute.
That's funny. Yeah.
We just gonna keep it going.
Yeah, yeah, go ahead.
We started Jeremiah 23 and
yeah, the camera only went for 30 minutes.
That's it. I hope it ain't going bad.
Nah, it might. One of my batteries already went bad.
Go ahead. It's not my word like as a fire, said the Lord, and like a hammer that's breaking the rock. Busting and start running more and more motherfuckers over too. Therefore, behold, I am against the prophets, said the Lord, that steal my words, every one from his neighbor.
Well, you got a lot of fake-ass Israelites on YouTube. They be stealing our words. You got people who watch GMS videos like that, the Sakari sit-downs clown.
Oh, good Lord.
They're watching, learning from all the videos, and then come up against them and talk shit about them.
He marked himself. Behold, I am against the prophets, said the Lord.
Donna.
They use their tongues and say, he saith. And that's all they do, open the Bible and the Lord this, the Lord that, you know, and don't even, they ain't read a verse in the scriptures.
And
man.
Now, ever since the Supreme Court made faggot marriage legal, they legalized homosexual marriage. Now, any church that has a 501c3 tax exempt status, they have to marry faggots. If they don't, they're going to lose that tax exempt status. So, all these churches, they're going to marry faggots. They ain't going to have no problem with it.
Yeah, that's what they're supposed to do. Be a fucking devil. Be a goddamn devil. Behold, I am against them that prophesy false dreams, said the Lord, and do tell them, hey, bro, what you say the meaning was the dreams was? Illusion. That's bad. Well, I don't even never looked up their words.
I got another point, too. I was watching Donald Trump give a speech. Oh. And this fool said his favorite book was the Bible. But then I heard him do an interview. Where he said, but listen, I heard him do an interview where he said, what's that bitch's name that refuses to sign the marriage certificates for faggots?
Oh, right,
Kim Davis?
Right.
And somebody asked him a question about that, and he said it was a sticky situation. And he said, but it's the law, so she should do whatever the law says.
Yeah.
That was his chance to come out. If he was really, the Bible was really his favorite book, he could have said, I totally support that woman.
Mm-hmm.
Homosexual marriage is wrong. So that's how I know Donald Trump's the devil.
You see the support that woman getting, man? She getting mad support.
They should support her.
She got a lot of people behind her.
Well, Mike Huckabee, he's fake as hell. He's just there to try to get elected. Ain't no one gonna vote for your ass.
Yeah, man. He's a leech.
Yeah, he's a leech. He's a parasite.
Yeah, that's all it is. He's another Al Sharpton.
Always got that clean shaven face. Yeah, Huckabee, he's the white Al Sharpton.
That's all.
He sure is. Think he can play the bass guitar. Got no skills.
No sign. Behold, I am against them that prophesy false dreams, said the Lord, and do tell them, and cause my people to err by their lies and by their lightnings. Yet I sent them not.
Right, that's all these preachers out here. They always talking about they had a vision. How many times you heard somebody predict the end of the world?
Mm. Mm-hmm.
You got your boy John Hagee talking about the blood moons and...
Last one coming up.
Oh, the last one is coming up.
Last one coming. And the Most High gave us the sky, the moon, the stars, the signs.
See, these fake preachers, they'll take something like that, those true signs, and they'll use it as their opportunity to cash in. Because they know the sheep is hungry. They know people out here is hungry for some kind of truth. So they'll jump on them, you know, like a wolf jumps on his prey. Just ready to take all their money.
Damn right, yeah. You see, everybody sees shit's happening, man. Something's happening. And they looking for answers.
So, and they looking for answers. Yeah. So you got assholes like that who cash in on it.
That's
you
right.
Know what I mean?
Yeah. Stick with their lies, man. Like it says, and cause my people to err by their lies.
That's even your boy Alex Jones does the same shit.
Oh, man.
He's big on that. I can't even listen to it no more.
Ooh-wee.
He want to get all your
he's
money.
He's desperate now. He's a desperate.
Oh, because you hear his wife left and he have a divorce. That's why I heard he's having that money bomb right now, because he owes his wife like $2 million or something.
For real?
And he just
that's
had
beautiful.
A money bomb.
That's beautiful.
His wife left his
that's
ass.
Beautiful, yeah. That trying to get 400 million people or some shit to listen to.
Yeah, she kicked his ass out of the house and everything.
That's a curse for her.
He probably says something about the Jews.
Hey, get that bitch on camera, bro.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, what is that?
She looks like something out of Zelda. That's a dude.
That's a dude?
Yeah, that's a dude.
Holy shit. Yeah, he said it looked like something off of Zelda. It's like up in the Kokiri Forest.
You put on the mask and you turn into one of them things.
Man, this place is...
You're gonna beat him upside the head with a Deku stick.
Man, this is creepy.
Yeah,
man.
We gotta get out of here, man. We gotta pray that the Lord just come deliver us immediately.
Mm-hmm.
Cause this shit got, man, we live in a bizarro world, bro.
It's getting worse.
That's why you see, you look at my eyes, I'm crazy, man. We've all going nuts. We're losing our marbles.
Yeah, right. You gotta pray for it.
Yeah.
Chicken, y'all.
It is happening, man. Them deep, like this, like what's that, Ephesians 3:12, I think, where it says this. This a battle, a spiritual battle. It's pretty fucked up.
Can I ask a question? What the fuck is that? That's not weird at all.
It's like Halloween's still like 2 months away.
Oh.
He's a kitty cat. He likes to purr. Fucking faggot.
I'm speechless, man. I'm speechless. All I can say is death and destruction. Man. Death and destruction, man. What the fuck?
I have to slap my goddamn self after that one.
Oh, that's just as bad as the bitch walking around with the penis costume.
Oh, the condom?
Remember that?
Bitch dressed up as a condom for Halloween. And the other bitch, one bitch was a condom, one bitch was a griffin. Is that the same
thing? Oh, yeah, that was.
A griffin, a condom, and what was the other one?
Oh, so it was a group of them that actually stopped and talked to us.
Yeah. Oh, one of them was a kitty cat.
Mm-hmm.
And because she was hot too, man.
She was with her husband.
Well, she didn't have a husband. I can't remember.
Yeah, she had a husband, sure did. But she was flirting.
Oh, that's right. She was flirting. That's right.
She was flirting. Yep. Well, you know, check it out on Tag Man. There's many more bitches. I'm seeing more and more advertising for looking for men and women to join in on their relationship.
They like that threesome shit.
Yeah.
Threesome, foursome, the more the merrier.
It's like coming out more and more now, man. More and more now. And now, man, it's been months I could be on that bitch, hollering at a bitch, but they coming out.
That's why I tell you the so-called Jews are devil. Up in Hollywood, they make all these filthy movies. But there's a new movie coming out, supposed to be real popular, called Sleeping with Other People. I mean, that's the vibration that's going out here, man. There's no such thing as marriage no more. No such thing as loyalty, sacred. Yeah. I mean, look, they done made it so faggots can get married. You know, you thought the divorce rate between men and women was high. How high do you think the divorce rate between faggots is? The faggots don't even take that shit serious.
Sure, fuck no.
They have like thousands of sexual partners.
That's right.
When a faggot gets an opportunity to drink some new sperm, he ain't passing it up.
Yeah, that's right.
It ain't like they staying loyal to his faggot partner.
Right,
it don't make no sense.
Right.
And who are these faggots kidding?
You watch HGTV, you see them fags, man, they getting approved for homes, $1 million homes, $700,000 homes, $500,000 homes, moving in together, getting remodeling the homes, spending a couple hundred thousand just to remodel homes. And
all them faggots got money.
Yeah.
They pay.
Because
there's a fact, what they call the gay mafia. There's like, there's running shit. The satanic gay mafia is running shit in this country, man.
Yeah, right.
That's why if you're famous, if you say anything bad about a faggot, goodbye. You're fired.
There's this fact that works at my job.
Huh?
There's a fact that works at my job. And he comes into work wearing like a $5,000 watch. He serves tables. Like,
he ain't
making his money serving tables.
I bet if you call him a faggot, you'll get fired.
No, he likes being called a faggot.
Oh, he probably does. Well, a lot of them are like that.
You call him a faggot, he'll tell you to go read a book. You better go read a book.
Yeah, that's going to be some hate crime shit. Just by calling him that.
Yeah, who wants a faggot serving him dinner? Where has his fingers been? I don't want them touching my
plate. Oh, no, people get offended as fuck when they go up their table. They'll ask for a new server right away.
I would, too.
That's the worst server.
He's a flamer.
Yeah, I want a fine-ass woman serving my dinner. You know what I'm saying? Man. I want her serving my dinner, not fucking some she-male. A fucking tranny coming up to my table. Getting AIDS all up on your plate.
He does gay porn, and the girls at work buy his porn off of him so they could try to convert their boyfriends to be gay.
That's fucking disgusting, man. And he just openly talks about it, and he should be fired just for being a faggot. If you as a faggot, an open faggot, see, but look, if you get a job somewhere, you're not allowed to have a beard like mine. But you can show your titties, have tattoos all over yourself, you can be a faggot, talk like a faggot, act like a faggot, but act like a man, see what happens.
But their vine is of the vine of Sodom, and of the fields of Gomorrah.
Yeah.
Grapes are grapes of gal, their cluster are bitter.
That's a good scripture.
And then you ain't nothing like a bitter grape, man.
That's what scripture was that? Hold that again.
Your facial expression eating a bitter grape, man. It's like, you know, like,
I got a precept for that. We used to read this one all the time. That's a good scripture right there. Jeremiah 2. Where was that at? Jeremiah 2 and 19. Thine own wickedness shall correct thee, and thy backsliding shall reprove thee. Know therefore and see that is an evil thing and bitter that thou hast forsaken the Lord thy God, and that my fear is not in thee, saith Yahweh, the God of hosts. For of old time I have broken thy yoke and burst thy bands. Talking about Egypt, when we was in slavery in Egypt. And thou saidest, I will not transgress, when upon every high hill and under every green tree thou wanderest, playing the harlot.
That's bad right there.
Yet I planted thee a noble vine, holy a right seed. How then art thou turned into the degenerate plant of a strange vine unto me? That says the same thing pretty much what you read. You know, it's like the seed of the vine of Sodom and Gomorrah.
That's right.
You don't want to drink of them, that grapes.
That's right.
You know what I mean? Man, y'all can keep reading.
That's crazy, man. Just like that forest was for Oz Dorothy. Like, wow, I don't want to know if I want to go in that forest. It's just those trees and those vines and roots and branches, it looked like a horror movie going through.
I got another scripture. I'm going to hit up Isaiah.
You walk down there, it's the same thing, man. You walk through a scary forest, you walk through it. You don't know if you want to go through it. Go down there in the short north.
All you see is rainbow flags.
That's right.
Faggots, freaks, perverts.
Everywhere. Just walk down there.
You see it everywhere right here.
Right.
But if you go down there, I can't drive through the short north. I get angry.
It's amazing, man. It wasn't like that back in the day. I remember in the late 80s.
Hell no.
Late 80s.
Short right North there, used to be the hood.
Check it out. Yeah, it was nice. Well, I'll say nice. It was somewhere to go hang out at because every other building was like you could go watch porn on the theater stage. that place was off the hood, man. I still remember that, man. They used to have like.
I've never been to the theater to watch porn.
Buildings down there. You can go watch movies.
Pee Wee Herman did.
You know, like that. It was the same place that Pee Wee Herman was. The Short North down there was full of shit like that.
Oh,
like, it was
shit.
More manlier, though.
Oh, I see.
They're slapping your knee.
Oh, they were watching straight porn.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it was some fact shit.
Oh, shit.
You know, it wasn't as open as it is now.
Now it's just faggot flags on every building.
Everything's faggot.
They proclaim it.
Every restaurant and bar down there is a gay bar.
They put the faggot flag on the White House. That's all you got to see.
They lit the whole building up.
The whole building.
They lit the whole building up in rainbow colors, man.
And they try to say the 14th Amendment meant to give rights to faggots, too. I'm sure they was thinking about faggots when they wrote the 14th Amendment.
No, I think they was thinking about burning them at the stake.
I mean, come on, man.
They were faggots.
You gonna tell me that's not perverted, though? Right, I'm sure they was faggots, right. that's a perversion of the 14th Amendment.
Today I seen like a little sticker on the back of the car. They say I'm a proud mother of a
daughter.
And then they call themselves gay. Gay means happy. Gay don't mean to be a faggot. Gay means you come outside, you're like, I feel very gay today. Birds are chirping. That don't mean you like to suck cock. Gay means like happy, it means fun. They take the word, that's what you call newspeak. They change the meaning of all the words. Like the rainbow. The rainbow used to be a good sign.
Hey, bro, that's the spirit, cause look, that's what I'm looking for, the covenant the Lord made with the rainbow.
Oh,
with
Noah?
That's what I'm looking for.
Yeah, cause when Noah got out that ark, he seen a rainbow. And that rainbow, you know, that represented the Most High's covenant, saying he'll never flood the earth again. He showed Noah dry land. And it was a time, because Noah even means rest, don't it? He gave, you know what I'm saying?
Let me read this.
Yeah, you used to be able to find a pot of gold at the end of a rainbow. What do you find at the end of that rainbow now?
Yeah, this is a...
AIDS, diarrhea.
You know, right. This
you don't want any of that gold at the end of that rainbow.
Flame.
Gotcha.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, gotcha. This is she
pick. I'll take the pick, bro.
This is Genesis 9:13. I do set my bow in the cloud, and it shall be for a token of a covenant between me and the earth. And it shall come to pass when I bring a cloud over the earth, that the bow shall be seen in the cloud, and I remember my covenant which is between me and you, and every living creature of all flesh, and the waters shall no more become a flood to destroy all.
Right, that was a covenant. And the reason the Lord flooded the earth to begin with, because of a what? Breaking the commandment. Well, first of all, because our people were having sex with the other nations on earth, the sons of gods, which was us, we were breaking the Lord's commandments, having sex with women from other nations. And there's probably faggot shit going
on,
too.
Look at this guy.
It don't say that, but I'm sure all kind of abominations was going on. So the Lord destroyed the earth, just like he destroyed Sodom and Gomorrah because they was faggots. Yeah. So the rainbow is a sign of the Lord's covenant with man, that he will not flood the earth again. Then these goddamn faggots take the rainbow and they pervert it, just like they pervert everything they touch. They turn the truth into a lie, just like Romans the first chapter says.
Everything.
That's why when the Lord comes back, all these faggots are getting put to death. All these whores getting put to death. All these adulterers put to death. Hey, we're going to reinstitute the death penalty hardcore.
Woo!
You're going to clean up. You're talking about how do you clean up the neighborhoods. Death penalty.
Thermonuclear missiles.
Well, that's the ultimate death penalty. Fire. Thermonuclear missiles. You'll get turned into a pile of ashes. Just like what that Peter says. Just like Sodom and Gomorrah got turned into a pile of ashes.
That's where I'm at too. 2 Peter 2:6.
That's the spirit.
And turning the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah into ashes.
Into ashes.
Condemned them with an overthrow, making them an example unto those that after should live ungodly.
So you got all kind of Christians out here trying to condone faggots. They trying to condone homosexuality. When the Bible clearly said that Sodom and Gomorrah was an example that you're supposed to look at and say, I'm not going to be a faggot. I don't want to be turned into a pile of ashes.
That's right.
So, man, you motherfuckers out here perverting the truth, man. You're going to be destroyed.
Let me read some more of this, bro. 7:7. And deliver just Lot vexed with the filthy conversations of the wicked.
These people, all their words that come out of their mouth is filth. You know what I'm saying? A faggot comes up, when he speaks, it's filth.
Mm.
When a woman speaks, it's filth.
Mm.
When one of these two-thirds, no good motherfucker, everything they say is filth.
For that righteous man dwelling among them, and seeing and hearing, vexed his righteous soul from day to day with their unlawful deeds.
Everything they do out here is unlawful. They try to say, homosexual marriage is now the law of the land. No, it's not. It's unlawful. That's unlawful, and he's gonna get put to death. That law is still in effect. Mm-hmm. Don't give a fuck. You think the Lord cares what the so-called Supreme Court says? Well, let's see how Supreme Court, how supreme they are when they turn into a pile of ashes, or when they go into slavery.
The Lord knoweth how to deliver.
Yeah,
because
they got to be preserved for slavery, bro.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
They got to go into chains. They going straight to slavery.
The Lord knoweth how to deliver the godly out of temptation, and to reserve the unjust unto the day of judgment to be punished.
She got an asshole blown out.
Yeah, that's all it is.
We see it all the time. Woman walking funny, she got her ass blown out. She just got done doing a porno. It ain't nothing new, man.
About to be on you porn any minute.
But.
Or what's that one?
Isaiah 3:9. Actually, I'm gonna start at 8. Isaiah 3:8. For Jerusalem is ruined and Judah is fallen, because their tongue and their doings are against the Lord. For their tongue and their doings are against the Lord, to provoke the eyes of his glory. The show of their countenance doth witness against them, and they declare their sin as Sodom. They hide it not. Woe unto their soul, for they have rewarded evil unto themselves. So all these faggots out here, they reward evil unto themselves. They walk down the street holding hands, kissing each other.
Putting that shit in your face and shit.
Yeah, they pretty much testified against themselves. And saying, Lord, please kill me.
Look, right there. Oh, is that it? Two guys?
Probably are.
Oh, no, that's a girl.
Oh, no, that's amazing. So, according to the Holy Bible, all these faggots out here, they all gonna get put to death. Every last one of them. Well, you gotta let them know, man. You see a faggot, call a faggot to the faggot's face. Don't be scared. Don't be nimble. What's that word? Don't be, timid. Don't be timid. Don't be
a little bitch.
Yeah, don't be a little bitch. Hey, there you go. That's a strong, manly way to put it. That's what we got. We surrounded by a bunch of little bitches out here. These men ain't men. They're little bitches.
Pussy whipped hoes.
Limp wristed faggots. Go ahead.
There's other scripture that says, shall be like the days of Noah. And this is the days of Noah right here. Genesis 6:5. And God saw that the wickedness of man was great in the earth, and that every imagination of the thoughts of his heart was only evil continually.
Only evil continually. That's everybody, everything that they think in their heart and their mind is all evil. Because everything they think comes out their heart. You know what I'm saying? This is a wicked, foul, filthy country, man. There's not a single righteous thing about America. America is a nation of filth, a nation of perversion. Everything is filth, man. The women are filthy, the men are filthy, the pastors are filthy, the churches are filthy, the schools are filthy, their leaders, the water, the air. There ain't nothing right about this place, man. It's a goddamn hellhole is what it is.
What do you call it? The table of vomit? How he was talking about how
a table
full
of
vomit,
vomit,
man.
Yeah.
Let me find that. I think it's in Isaiah.
There's one. It gets in the New Testament too. Ain't that in Peter also? I know he quoted that in the New Testament.
That's the niggas that returned back to the world, the one in Peter.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. But there's a proverb on that, ain't it?
Yeah.
As a dog returned to his own. No, that's a different one. Yeah, the table. Yeah. I don't even know if I even got my good Bible on me. I sure don't. What the fuck?
Yeah, I was right.
Where was it?
Isaiah 28:8.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Hey, can you read this?
Let me read it. But they also have erred through wine.
What is that again? Read that again.
Isaiah 28:8, but I'm going to start at 7.
28, though. All right, 20, I got to remember
points
that.
Points and 8, but oh, right. But they also have erred through wine and through strong drink, and strong drink are out of the way. This is pretty much what you were saying before I even brought it up. the priests and their prophets, when you're saying the priests are foul, whatever.
Yeah, man, I'm ready to, I'm mad.
You the know, food, the water, the women, you was just naming a list of shit.
Yeah, it's just, I don't even know. What it's just everything. We probably gotta take a shit.
Right.
Hey, when you somebody take off like anybody to take off that fast.
Right.
It should start bubbling on it.
The priest and the prophet have aired through strong drink. They are swallowed up. They are swallowed up of wine. They are out of the way through strong drink. They err in vision. They stumble in judgment.
Man, there is no judgment out here. The only judgment there is if you're a man who is loyal to your wife, you know what I'm saying, you love your kids, and then your wife leaves you, and then they take child support from you, take all your money, and lock you up in jail.
Right, they hit you off good.
And because you killed your wife or beat the shit out of her because she cheated on you, oh, you're going to jail. That's the judgment in this country.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Man, fuck this. Fuck America, man. Yeah. Fuck this place.
For all tables are full of vomit and filthiness.
Hey, this is a rehab game.
They err in vision, they stumble in judgment. For all tables are full of vomit and filthiness.
That's all y'all's tables is filled with vomit and filthiness.
They eating it up. Eating
they
it up.
Eat it. Y'all eat vomit and filth.
Hey, there's porn when they vomit in each other's pussy and in each other's mouths.
That's
man.
Hot.
What's wrong with these people, man? They vomit in the women, oh, the lesbian bitch open their pussy up and they vomit and they shit in each other's pussy and shit.
No, man, that's nasty.
Hey, come here.
She thought that shit was funny. Yeah,
just porn on her, you know?
Well, I know.
She said that she don't believe it.
She said she don't believe it?
Yeah.
Oh.
What?
She don't believe it.
I mean, they never heard of Two Girls in a Cup?
Oh, Lord.
Two Girls in a Cup was a YouTube sensation. That YouTube. What was that
on? Internet sensation.
Internet sensation.
Yep.
Just Google Two Girls in a Cup. We ain't lying.
Right.
Two Girls in a Cup. Google it. We ain't lying.
Right.
Yeah, that's crazy. She was shit.
Bro, we ain't making shit up, man.
She was shitting. It was that shit.
Are you seen it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Shitting, diarrhea, and shooting each other's pussy.
That shit was awful.
And they was opening the pussy up, spraying it open, shitting. The other one was shitting in it.
Yeah, she was throwing
so
up.
So you can't tell us.
Throwing up it.
So you can't get us. Say, we too quick-witted for y'all anyway. Y'all say something ain't true? We got the proof. We got documents. We got facts. We got lies. Give me your motherfucking email. Give me your number. I'll text you a link. I'll give you the link.
Internet's full of that shit. The internet is our witness.
Yeah, the internet's the man. That's the modern urine and the
right.
Thumbing.
Most I gave it to us to shut these motherfuckers down.
We had shut your ass down quick, boy. Just give me a cell phone. Give me a computer.
Oh man.
We shut your shit down.
For all tables are full of vomit and filthiness,
hey,
so that there is no place clean.
You ever seen Two Girls in a Cup?
Yeah, I've seen Two Girls in a Cup.
Unfortunately, yeah.
That's foul shit, ain't
it? Hey, what you think about it, though?
They said, not for me. Hey, so, there's a witness. We're not making it up. It actually happened. It exists. And it was popular. Popular. Viral. Yeah. It went viral.
Was it two bitches shitting on each other?
But they eating shit out of cup.
Oh, what the? Eating shit.
Eating man. Each other's shit. You even got the old saying when people, they be like, man, that girl looks so good, I'll eat the corn out of her shit. You heard somebody say that before?
I've never heard that.
Oh, you never heard that?
I heard this nigga say that bitch so fine, I'll suck her daddy.
Oh, that's what Biggie Smalls said.
He got that from Biggie. But it's repeated though, like
even. Or even Biggie Smalls. On Biggie Smalls' album, he got the album where he said the bitch wanted to shit on me, so that bitch shitted on me.
Oof, my goodness.
That's right, it's on his front, what's that? Ready to Die.
Impossible.
What's happening?
What's up, homie?
Shit, Lil Wayne in a remix called Mercy, he said he sucked dick.
Damn.
You ever heard that song, Mercy?
I ain't heard none. The only Lil Wayne I heard was None.
Yeah, he's like,
none.
I suck dick.
None.
Yeah,
I heard that one.
I heard
that one. None.
Oh, I heard the rap. That's all I had to hear was that him rap the alphabet, and I was no thanks.
Yeah, I do hear one song of his.
Man, Dave,
Wheezy, Wheezy F, B, Wheezy F, baby.
Oh man.
Wheezy F. Yeah, get it. You know what I'm saying? Get it. Yeah.
That's fucking
F,
gay.
Baby, fuck baby.
Yeah, cause they got.
Yes.
His name's Baby. That's fucking gay.
They
that is not
right
gay.
Now.
That's faggot shit.
They fell out, man.
This motherfucker got tattoos all over his head and face and shit. That dude, he got a foul
American.
Spirit on him.
He has a very foul spirit. That's right. He's short.
I mean, he looks like a goblin king or something. Like, he's the king of the goblin hordes.
Hey, man, ain't nothing you can say to that thing right here.
I mean,
ain't nothing you can say to that.
Man, I'm a woman. What you gonna do?
Right.
You know what I mean? You let the woman believe what she wants.
And chop her head off.
Let her have hopes and dreams and shit. You know what I mean?
The vintage shall fail.
Yeah, the vintage. There ain't nothing you can do for her. When you talk to a woman, just you know what I'm saying, just blow smoke up her ass.
Mm-hmm.
Just tell her a bunch of lies. And she asks you what you do for a living, just lie to her.
Lie like a motherfucker. Like,
man, I'm a chemist.
Lie like a motherfucker.
I work at the zoo. I'm a lion tamer.
I program for Microsoft.
Yeah, I'm a programmer for Microsoft. You know, you just tell lies to her.
Scientist.
Yeah, I'm a race car. I do drag racing. Oh, no, yeah. I'm a diesel mechanic. Just make up some crazy shit.
I'm a baby. Maintenance guy.
I'm an RN.
I bet, cause bitches, they'll believe anything. You know what I mean? They believe anything.
Oh shit, I'm a rap star.
I'm a
college teacher. I'm a rap producer.
Oh yeah, tell me you're a gynecologist. Like, yeah, let me examine. No. That's gotta be a rough job for real.
Oh,
whoever goes to college to be a gynecologist is a nasty motherfucker.
Oh, man.
Because the only bitches going in there to see him got some problems.
Yeah, yeah. Because I knew a filthy bitch, and she would tell you she was filthy, and she was an older woman too. In the early 90s, she told me that's one thing she looked forward to is going to see the gynecologist, man.
Hey, there's that dude.
She,
that
she liked the thing that she used to open her pussy
don't
up.
Mess with him.
The tool they use to open the pussy up to keep it open.
Yeah.
I forgot what it's called. She said she loves that thing, man.
She said she loves it?
She
likes the way it feels?
She loves it. She loves it.
It's like a clamp or like a...
It just opens it up so the doctor can look in. He can't hold open with his hands.
He can probably
so he
uses
a tool that keeps it open.
And he goes in there pulling shit out.
Yeah, right. Scraping shit. God damn.
That's hey, get it on camera. Look at this motherfucker.
Hey,
look
at this motherfucker.
That's a tall one.
That motherfucker like 7'5".
That's a tall motherfucker.
Looking like, what's your boy that used to play for the Washington Bullets? Was it Sean Bradley?
Oh, Sean Bradley.
Was that, did he play for the Bullets? I can't remember. I remember Sean Bradley. Oh, he played for the Mavericks. There's another one. That George Ilgauskas. Was it Ilgauskas? I can't fucking remember.
I can't remember the motherfucking
name. I don't even watch basketball no more. That shit's horrible, man.
Man, I can't even tell you the last time I watched a game, man. It's been that many years.
I lost
interest when Michael Jordan retired.
Yeah, the old back. People try to say LeBron James is better than Michael Jordan.
Oh, they're fucking nuts.
Like, motherfucker, are you stupid?
Is this somebody want to blow?
Michael Jordan, how many championships has LeBron lost? He lost more than he won.
Right. I don't think Michael never been to the championship and lost.
Lord, every time he went, he came home. And then never even went seven games. The most he went was six.
Yep.
Get the fuck out of here with that shit.
Michael Jordan ain't have all them tattoos either.
Nope, he sure didn't, did he?
Still don't.
Well,
he's still a faggot, though. Yeah, wicked ass demon. He's still a demon.
Let me get Michael Jordan. He played for the Bulls. That's number 23. Ooh. That's demonic.
Woo!
He worshiped the bull god.
The bull?
He worships Baal.
Yeah.
And the golden calf.
Mm-hmm.
The Apis bull.
You know what we do. You know? Heartless motherfucker, he killed his own dad.
The Boule Society. Don't let Truthiracy hear that one.
Killed his own dad, man.
Don't be stealing my knowledge, Truthiracy.
That motherfucker killed his own dad, man. Why not his wicked ass mama, man? He killed his dad.
He killed his dad, just like
damn.
Barack Obama killed his grandma.
He has his dad's spirit, not his mama's spirit.
So, what other athletes was it that did that? I can't remember.
That's crazy, man. That's fucking
crazy. That was some crazy, crazy stuff behind that, man.
Mm-hmm. That's fucking crazy.
You know he did it, too.
It ain't gonna be worth it when all the hell come to visit, knocking on his door either, man. He's gonna remember all that shit, and Most High gonna torture his ass. Killed his own father, man. Most highly, you want you saying something negative about your father, man.
with them expensive ass shoes he be selling.
Right. That be all your fucking mind.
Fucking $1,000 shoes. Like, I don't know how much they cost you.
He probably does have a pair that costs $1,000.
Yeah, right, right. Won't doubt it.
Motherfuckers kill each other over a pair of Jordans. Motherfuckers won't have a car. They won't be able to pay rent. They got them new Jordans, though. Jake is retarded, man. Spend their money on retarded shit. What all that money you get for one pair of Jordans, I get on Craigslist and get like 10 pairs of shoes.
Yeah.
I got a pair of boots for $10 off of Craigslist. Yeah. Like brand
walking
new.
Walking down this street, waiting on the bus with some Jordans on.
There you go. We said it. It happened.
Yeah, here it goes.
This is no old Jordans. This is like the ones with the nets on the side. Because they like to get the throwbacks.
They got the retro Jordans.
They get the hair Jordans. You don't know about the hair Jordans.
It's so fucking amazing. For my people are foolish.
They as foolish as
hell. Sonic children.
They don't know. People are dumbasses. They don't know shit.
Got the nerve to look at us like something wrong with us.
Like, like we don't know what we talking about. I'm like, how much studying have you done?
It's like arguing with a child.
Yeah, it's like arguing with the child.
Like, what the fuck did you say? Like, exactly. The hell? Like,
that's why when you talk to people like that, you don't even teach them.
It's like your dude that was arguing with Jordan.
Cuss at him.
Argued over like Jordan not being Nike.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
That's your opinion.
No, he tried to say Jordan owned the whole thing. Yeah. He's dumb. All we do is study and read and shit.
That's funny. Nobody took claim.
Shit.
Oh, I'll take it.
I don't want it.
Like, I'll take it.
I don't want none of these black bitches.
Yeah.
None. Nasty bitches.
I got, yeah. They go,
I ain't taking
that's claim. Your boy, dude. That's the preacher.
I did it.
Who?
He's like, he tried to pedal by it real quick.
Jesus loves you.
Jesus loves you.
Jesus loves you.
Jesus loves you.
What's up, Gunny? It looks like a gunny. You know, like gunnery sergeant.
What's up?
Yo, you going down to the Legion. I'll be at the Legion drinking with my dad. That's a good time.
Weird ass spirit.
Walking like a creep.
Yeah, man, fuck this place.
What tribe you from, son?
Damn, man, I forgot. You know, this is Sunday, man. I just remembered that. Man.
Sundays is different out here.
Yeah, it's never like been like this. It's never been like this.
The day of the sun.
Right.
Think about why y'all teach it on Sunday.
Hey, man, they won a championship. It just done something to this place, man.
Thursday.
Hey, Thursday. They'll say we worship Thor. You can't win.
Right. You got pork on that pizza, boy?
Oh, that's that dude from Heroes.
What's your IG? Where's your IG from, son?
Dog me.
Hate these people, man. What are you supposed to clown on?
Oh, yeah, like the scripture says, speak with them with stammering lips.
Yeah.
And the word with stammering means mocking. So yep, you should teach them with mocking. With mocking
lips. Yeah. Oh, that's what I was saying, yeah. But to these fools out here, mostly, like our people, a lot of them, you can't teach them, like, facts and data and, like, truth. Like, shit is actually true. Facts doesn't matter. It doesn't register. You're pissing against the wind. Don't give them facts. Curse their asses out. Call them a stupid motherfucker, a pile of shit. You call them every... That's the only thing that's going
to... They're going to respond to.
But that's the only thing they relate to. You just got to curse them out. Don't sit there and try to give them facts. They don't care about facts. Are you serious? Same thing with women. I mean, everybody done had a woke woman before. You ever get in an argument with a woman? Do facts matter in an argument with a woman? No. So you just call that bitch a bitch and a hoe and tell her to shut the fuck up, you dumbass bitch. Oh, that's why the scriptures say stuff like this.
It just doesn't register.
Even there's scriptures that don't use facts. They watch. I'll show you what I'm talking about. That's why the Lord calls people names all the time. You know what I'm saying? Because that's how the only way you can get through to some people is by breaking them down.
Yeah, call them what they are, and it hurts their feelings.
Yeah.
Truth hurts. Like I was saying, truth hurts. No one wants to hear the truth.
Hotito.
Say Hotito? What'd you say?
Hotito.
Hotito.
That's a short, skinny.
Well, anything Ito means small. You put Ito at the end of something, that means small, right?
That's a short, skinny faggot.
Oh, really?
Potato.
Like Carlito, he had like little Carlos.
I can't believe my eyes.
That's a Latin. That goes back to Latin.
Carlito.
What's that about?
My Nico.
Oh yeah. Just like the scriptures talk about women, these dumbass hoes.
You dumb bitch.
Does it say to sit there and try to talk to him and teach him? It don't say that.
See, I know my scriptures.
It says this. Proverbs 9:13. It says a foolish woman is clamorous. Listen to the Bible. The Bible says a foolish woman is clamorous. She is simple and knoweth nothing. So the Bible pretty much said you're a bunch of dumbass hoes.
Dumb
hoes. The Bible calls them whores. I'll get one more. In Amos 7:17, it says, thy wife shall be a harlot in the city. Ecclesiasticus 26:25 says, a shameless woman shall be counted as a dog.
Deprived of wisdom.
Yeah, it says she's deprived of wisdom, understanding.
That's crazy. That's huge. Simple-headed. Right there. Deprived of wisdom and understanding.
You ain't supposed to be giving women all kind of information. You know what I'm saying? The only information you're supposed to tell her is to shut your ass up, you dumbass bitch. That's it. That's the information you give them.
You're stupid, man.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I done lost my mind today.
You said bitch.
You going ham? Yeah, going ham is a bad thing. You going ham?
Going ham, like ham, like.
Do they still say that?
What tribe y'all from?
Nah.
Huh? That was 2012.
Yeah, that was
dirt. I can't keep up. I gotta get on Urban Dictionary to keep up on the new shit.
I don't know what the hell they say.
I'm getting old, bro. I think
they say dumping or something like that.
I don't know who all the famous rappers are now. I gotta get up. I know Slim Jesus. Y'all see Slim Jesus?
You serious?
You ain't see Slim Jesus?
No, bro.
The new white rapper sensation?
No.
From Hamilton, Ohio?
Yeah, you serious?
It's like the number one video on
YouTube.
What's
up, sweetie?
Good, how about you? You wanna come and talk?
Sure, what's up? What you guys doing?
We're preaching.
Prophesizing. I went to church this morning.
I'm out here, I'm looking for a woman.
Yeah, we just out here picking up women.
Oh,
yeah? Yeah, she was not a man.
I know.
What you mean you don't know? You know, it's not a man.
Yeah, it's the same question.
Is that what you're saying? It's complicated.
Everything's
you look pretty. You're a little cutie pie, too.
Yeah.
You sure are. How old are you? Yeah, I like them young.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we can have fun together. You know, go out and have a little bit of wine, you know? Wine and dine.
Half a house.
Huh?
I'm a half a house.
So?
That's
was
fine.
That halfway
in, halfway
give me
out.
Yeah,
I'm saying.
You got a phone?
Halfway in.
Come on. Oh, wait a minute. You don't know if you got a man or not.
I bet you give your number to one of them
Mormons. That church, Todd Smith.
Hi.
Man, that church is a joke. Let's be real.
So what do you guys do? What are you talking about?
We're the prophets of the Lord. We're out here condemning this nation because the Lord's about to destroy it. Literally what the Bible says, the Lord is about to destroy America. Destroy. Hold on.
Total destruction.
The pastor ain't gonna teach
you that shit. Is fire.
He's no fun.
Yeah, we're real preachers. We're real pastors. We know what we're talking about. We ain't gonna blow smoke up tonight.
Yeah, we ain't trying to give you a feel good, man. We here to tell the truth.
Yeah.
The truth.
Go ahead, hurry up.
Well, see, you got a man, girl.
Oh, I got it.
You know, that's one get you killed one of these days.
I know it will.
For luck, this is Amos 9:8.
Oh, that's a good one.
Behold, the eyes of the Lord power are upon the sinful kingdom.
America.
And I will destroy it off the face of the earth.
You see, they just legalized homosexual marriage, right?
Yeah, I seen that.
That's pretty disgusting, right?
Man, shit, I want to beat that up, man.
I don't
judge.
Well, no,
God that's
says
our
don't
job.
Judge.
That's our
God
job.
God says don't judge.
What scripture is
the
that?
Lord.
What scripture is that? You going to say that in the Bible?
No.
You going to put John 5.
No, that's not in the Bible.
Say thou shalt
that's not in the Bible.
You can't judge each other. A righteous brother can't judge another righteous brother.
Actually, can I read one more scripture?
Yeah.
Are you a spiritual woman?
Yes, I am.
Okay, how are you spiritual when you don't know if you got a man or not?
I'm 7 months sober on Wednesday. I was a everything usual.
Sober from what? Drugs?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Crack, heroin, meth, needles.
You serious?
I'm dead serious.
Damn.
Yes. If I wouldn't have went to prison, my life wouldn't have been saved.
Well, how much time you do?
I've been locked up since December 29th.
Well, that's all right.
Frodo, I'll just be serious. You're spiritual, right?
Yeah. All right. To be, I'm learning to be.
Yeah, I feel you. I feel you. You know what I'm saying? This is in the Bible. Okay. I didn't write this.
Right.
Are you talking about homosexuality?
No.
Okay.
This isn't,
I know,
his
that's
whole
in
heart.
The Bible.
This isn't his whole heart either. His opinion.
This is 1 Corinthians 2:15. But he that is spiritual judgeth all things, yet he himself is judged of no man.
Now we can judge. We're prophets. I told you. We're actual prophets of the
and
Lord.
Now, if we're a homosexual, what? How will we look like judging a homosexual?
If we're fags.
That doesn't make
sense. We can't judge a faggot. If I'm a murderer or a thief or a drug dealer, I can't condemn them if I'm doing those things.
First, you gotta be right yourself.
Right.
So a lot of people take that out of context just to say, to condone wickedness.
So that doesn't say that in the rest of my life.
No. What it says is,
judge not.
You gotta judge righteously. Well, people use that don't judge thing to condone evil and wickedness.
That 1 Corinthians 6. Or a six
words.
Wait a minute, but I asked you a question though.
Yeah.
Do you have a boyfriend? You said, I don't know, or maybe. See, that's some wicked shit right there.
I know it is.
Okay, what you doing for?
I'm working on myself. I ask God every day to help me.
Have we judged you?
Hold on, you're not supposed to
have
a relationship the first year of sobriety.
That's why I'm not in a relationship. That's why I'm single.
Show me the scripture in the Bible that says you can't have a man in the first year of sobriety.
It doesn't say that in the Bible, but that's what they recommend in recovery.
You leave them people alone. They're going to lead you straight to Satan.
Hey, you know what?
What'd she say?
I call AA Adultery is Anonymous. And everybody's fucking everybody in this meeting.
Everybody.
I know.
You guys will be here another time.
You live there.
I work there.
Oh, which one? The Jersey. Okay. We'll be here next Sunday.
You're going to see all kind of adultery up in there.
Probably. I'm about to.
You thick, too. When you make up your mind. Here, write it down.
Oh, got her.
Got her.
Better get some fine oil and soak it for about a month.
Oh, shit. That's fucked at the moment, man. That's a motherfucking man, dude.
What'd you say?
That's a goddamn man.
That's a dude?
Yeah.
That was a dude.
Holy shit.
Player.
You see them no hips? You got no hips.
She had a good spirit on her.
Yeah, she got them dimples.
Yeah, she did. Yeah, she really did.
She had a cool spirit on her.
She actually did.
And people say, oh, we judging, but we didn't judge her. Now, did we? See?
Oh, I judged her.
Just a confused hoe. You know? Just don't know.
I could just see by the look on her face that she was kind of cool. See, we don't, you know, sometimes we're cool to bitches and hoes.
You bitches and hoes.
She even said she was with a woman before. She probably liked it.
Bro, I didn't hear that.
You didn't hear that?
No.
I mean, come on, what woman hasn't been with a woman?
She just
said
so. God damn.
Uh-oh.
You a Holly.
You're a player.
Everybody's got those things now.
He probably bought it from that one nigga.
Nah, that one dude's... He's late now. Now that everybody's selling him cheap as hell.
Oh, Lord,
that's your
man.
Girl.
This
where's
a crazy-ass society.
She said she worked. Where are you?
Right here. Right here. Jersey Mike's.
Oh, Jersey Mike's.
Jersey Mike's subs.
What the hell? I just not seen that.
I just noticed that my damn self.
Yeah, what the hell?
Jersey Mike's subs.
What's up, baby?
Shit coming down, man. Shit coming down. They throw something else in there to try and make it last another couple weeks to take the people's money, man.
Jersey, it was something else.
I don't remember what it was before, but it was something else before.
It was WG
Grinder.
Oh, that's it. That's right.
Ready to wrap this up? Or?
Yeah, that's right.
We go. I'll give a shout out. Death of Babylon.
Hi, Mom.
Okay. Death to all you faggots.
Hi, Mom. You know, those athletes don't never say hi, Dad.
Don't be sharing videos on Facebook with Mom.
Hi, Mom. My mom, the easiest woman I ever met, man. Woo! I love that woman to death, though. Evil as can be, boy.
But death to all you faggots. Death to all you goddamn heathens. All you Esau, you're going to slavery. Death to 2/3. Death to these nasty assholes. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
We're gonna give
That's right.
Double honors to the elder, to the apostles.
Apostles.
To the apostles, the great millstone. We're gonna give
Fuck IUCPX, PK.
I see. Yep, infinite praises whatever. To Yahweh Basham, Yahweh Shine.
Wicked ass a Peraza.
Oh yeah. Dude, I be seeing Peraza all the time driving by.
I never seen them out there, man. Every time I go by there, man. Fuck down. Raggedy ass spot they got.